this is my new fairy themed hamster cage, and I decided to give it to Gingersnap. Now, he has been living in a 55 gallon aquarium, which is quite a bit smaller than this cage, so I wanted to try him out and see how he liked the space. So I guess I will just talk and explain some of the items that are in this cage. So this is his sand pit, obviously, and it's one of his favorite spots to hang out in. It is just an ExoTerra water dish. And then over to the left of that, I have a little terracotta pot with some brown oat sprays. And over to the right, I have some more oat sprays that are just lined up to look like cornfields. And in front of that is a little wire fence. Moving along, I have this polyresin bridge, and I really like polyresin because it's easy to wash and I can use it indefinitely in future. You can see it goes over some blue colored Carefresh bedding, and that is imitating water. And then I have a little rock border that goes around that, and I just really like this section of the cage. I think it looks pretty realistic. Okay, next I have these terracotta mushrooms. I found these at Hobby Lobby. And then this is my other favorite section of the cage. It is just this little polyresin bridge with a little frog. I found the ceramic frog at Goodwill, and then I made a little pond. You can also see I have this coconut hideaway with a little ladder. Hanging off of it, I have some acorn chews from Petco. And I just like how cute that this area looks. I don't know why, it's just super cute.